Liverpool City Region Councils have received less than half of the £239 million they say they need from the government to weather the coronavirus crisis. Metro Mayor Steve Rotheram has accused the government of shortchanging councils in the region after it emerged their share of the £3.2 billion support package had fallen between March and April. The city region expects the crisis to cost a combined total of £239 million in lost income and extra expenses over a period of 6 months. But so far, the government has allocated them just £102.4 million in extra funding, only enough to cover the impact of the crisis for less than 3 months. But despite having some of the most deprived boroughs in the country, the city region has seen its allocation cut from 1 month to the next. The March package allocated funds based mainly on social care needs, but April's package was based on population numbers alone, seeing the allocation fall by more than a quarter to 42.9 million. Mr. Rotheram said he was due to discuss funding for COVID-19 with the government in the coming days and hoped they'd reverse their decision. Otherwise, he acknowledged, there was a risk some councils could run out of money. Despite the figures for funding allocations coming from the government's own website, a spokesperson for the Ministry of Housing, Communities and Local Government said they do not recognise these figures. The spokesperson said the government is providing a significant package of support for councils across the Liverpool City region, including over £102 million to deal with the pressures of coronavirus, and their core spending power rose by over £92 million this financial year, even before this additional funding was announced.